Hello guys, this is a quick tutorial to show you how to run on the Asus ROG Ally some whatever, some apps, some games easily, like Counter-Strike 2 and World of Warcraft. Instead of using hard solution, plugins, add-ons, and cheats. So, like you can see, I got this controller companion. It's a Steam apps. It's maybe $3 or $5. I don't know. It's cheap. And I got also, like you can see, settings. Here I got profiles. You want your games, then you click there. A recent process, you got VLC, your games, we show here. Then you click on it. For example, I click on Warcraft. And for I set up my settings easily on the Asus ROG Ally. Voilà, mouse movement, inverted, etc. Voilà, and for keyboard, for example, in World of Warcraft, if you need to chat, you need on-screen keyboard. For example, look, I go to World of Warcraft. Here I have comfort keyboard. It's a Windows custom shortcut. I click the DOS X. You click, you select your exe, for example, I go see program comfort keyboard. Keep comfort keyboard application. Voilà. You click ouvrir and it will auto open. Voilà. And like you can see, I don't use Armoury Crat interface. I can launch it like this. It's bugged. You go to parameters. So, because I not set up mouse. Continue content system about execute Armoury Crat at boot off. You let it off, you put it off. And for example, I launch World of Warcraft. I'm gonna show you on-screen keyboard. It's still active even the interface jouer. Voilà. It is launching. Oh, dragon. Like dragons. And like you can see, the mouse is there no need to use a plugin and add-on. I got no add-on here. Lol. Okay. You can see jump, spells. Mouse. Jump, 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 jump. You can you can play easily with Asus ROG Ally or on un gamepad on a tower PC. Allez, press right button. Voilà, il target. In my option case, I press left button. It's healing. Voilà. I use only a dispel healing and as druid. Druid, I use Tigre, Posteller, Colère, Brass. Voilà. Only three spells. Voilà. C'est nous qui avons fun. Lol, and it works perfectly. Hein. The ZSQD or WASD what else? Right trigger, left trigger is right mouse. Right trigger is select right, left mouse the rabbit. Voilà. What else? Le directional pad. The quest. The map. And my keyboard, comfort keyboard, is here. You can type of what you want. Voilà. And start option graphisme graphique. Ouais, il donne bouche, il donne cœur. Ça, c'est Rogoli, ROG Ally console. Okay. DirectX 12. Same. Voilà. It's a return in Stormwind. Alors que tu understood the plus software you need a controller companion and it's the best for handicapped persons and you need a comfort on-screen keyboard or you can use osk.exe on the system 2032 Windows folder là, you know. The system folder of Windows osk.exe but comfort keyboard is better, it's the best, you got a lot of software. okay. Got a lot of settings. I let you. I will let you the link for the two software and you disable Armoury Crate second edition. You not need it. Like you can see, it's still working. Performance, turbo, manuel, silencieux. Voilà. Voilà. Thank you for watching. Good luck.